Rural Telehealth Research Center is the one federally funded rural health research center that is specifically focused, and it's focused on telehealth. And in it, our whole charge is to help build the evidence base that supports telehealth. Clearly, it's providing access. It has huge advantages in terms of access for rural patients. So I'd say a lot of the issues right now come down to cost. And it's pretty well acknowledged that a rural patient that doesn't have to travel and can stay in their local facility, there's clearly savings for that patient, their family, who doesn't have to take off from work, doesn't have to stay someplace else. So lots of savings there. But in our healthcare system, people want to know, does the healthcare system, do the insurers realize a savings? And so there's a lot of work in trying to understand where there may be savings. The next question was, does it provide the quality of care? Is it equivalent to that face-to-face? It appears to be just as good as face-to-face care.
One of our surprising findings has been that once a relationship is established between a rural hospital and a tertiary care center, that the process of care, even absent the use of telehealth, really improves. Adherence with guidelines changes, the time to EKGs and CTs change, and even the quality of care that we see that's delivered in patients who never have telehealth used is improved. Iowa has 82 rural critical access hospitals, which is second in the country. In Iowa, we have, through the College of Public Health and the College of Medicine, expertise in rural health care, the evaluation of health systems, and community-based participatory research. And all three of those really coalesce in the Rural Telehealth Research Center, as we are really a national center to serve the people of the country, but also the people of Iowa, to understand how to deliver healthcare using innovative methods in rural Iowa.